Yeah, so I'm in Warhope at the moment. Gonna go out and go check out this Blue Creek Dam. I checked it out about a year ago, but yeah, thought I'd go back, take the DR in, and yeah, have a bit of a sightsee. Let's see how we go with this one. So the first bit will be remembering how I got there. So I think half the streets or all the tracks I went on weren't even signposted, but it's not too deep in. I should be right. I'm getting warm. I think it's this one. Basically no signs at all. I could be wrong. Pretty overgrown. Yeah, I'm not sure now. This is interesting. This slop. Actually, that road there, I think, was the one to go in. There you go. So you got a bit of an uphill thing happening now. So she'd be a bit of a nightmare in the wet in here. It's a fair bit of clay and stuff. I think I'm getting somewhere. come to some sort of crossroads. Oh, I'm going to assume it's this way. Oh, decisions. Oh shit. Alright. I'd look at a map, I think. So, I've got some decisions. I'm on Greg's Road, and it goes down and pretty well stops. And, yeah. I'm trying to get onto this road here. Blue Creek Road. So, I might go down here and see if it does stop. And if not, I will, I'll go straight ahead. Let's see what happens with that. Bit of a mystery tour. Sort of don't remember a creek. Creeks and puddles. I remember all that. It's just endless slop. Actually, I think I'm going the right way. Such a lucky dip, the old puddle. I'll go on the edge just in case it's crazy deep. So, been a bit sloppy. Got new tyres on the bike literally yesterday, so just 606 on the rear and probably scorpions on the front. So I'm getting to use them a bit. Chewed out this road. Phew. Pretty sure I'm on the right road now. Alright, we have a downhill. Up and down. Quite steep, some of this. Awesome. She's pretty. I reckon I'm like a kilometer from it now or less. Endless bog holes. Pretty nice though. Too jungle like. you go. There you go. Oh, nothing's easy. Nothing good anyway. All right. We will check her out. Some pretty vertical rock walls all along here, along this track. Got some wild lighting, but she's fucking straight up and down. And there it is, the base of the wall. I'll have a bit of a look up it. Camera's struggling a bit, but you can see the top of it there. It's pretty cool hand-laid rocks along there. So this dam was put in 1930 for Warhope, for the town supply, but town outgrew it. Now it's just abandoned and kind of leaks, as you can see there. Now it runs into Blue Creek, which is down there somewhere. We'll go over and have a look a bit more. Yeah, this is pretty crazy to think this is in the middle of the bush here. Yeah, I'm liking this stone wall. Would have been some misery putting this together. What was that, 90 years ago? It's still here though. Go up to the end there. Thank you. Yeah, that's about it. That's the dam. Oh, these rocks are steep. Yeah, so I'm gonna crawl my way out of here. And yeah, across these little creeks and all the other things, all the other obstacles. And we will bloody catch you on the next one. Through the creek. Soggy boots now. Didn't need that. Oh, they're full of water. I'll check them out. Drip them out. That was not the plan. Ah, let's see how bad it is. Not horrible, but not good. That's what you get when you just stop midway because you think something's going to go wrong, and it does. Ah, it's not too bad. Oh. Don't think there's any puddles. Oh, a few drops. Yeah, well, things we do.